going on YouTube. I've been meaning to do a video on this for a while. I got it a few, maybe, actually not a few, but maybe a month ago. But this is, I think it's an M35, but it's a replica. And I've been meaning to do, like I said, meaning to do a video on this for a while. But, like I say, it's a replica, so there's not really that much too special to it. It's got this mark on it. 68 TSR, probably just the liner size is not 68. I think 68 is either, I can't remember the numbers. 68 would either be like a really, yeah, it'd be a really large helmet liner, but nah, I think this is mid size somewhere. I think it's like, I don't know. I can't even tell anymore. But, I guess eBay is where I got it. I mean, I don't really reenact yet, but, you know, I mean, this is a cool thing to have. I gotta actually bend the bill down a little bit because it's handmade, apparently, so the bill's actually, like, bent up. I don't know why. And I put this on it because I was going to put some foliage in it. But yeah, I mean, I just thought I'd show that to everybody who's into history, and especially German history, like myself. It's just really nothing special about it. It's a Stahlhelm, but these are, you know, they're really expensive. I mean, a real one. Real ones priced anywhere from $300 to $500. So my dog is barking, I don't know why. But I can't remember how much I got this for. I know it was really cheap, and I'm surprised it's in the quality that it is. I mean, it's 18, I believe it's 18 gauge steel. I like the finish on it. I might actually, like I say, put foliage on it and actually give it a quick paint job, because it is a little glossy, but, you know, what can you do? But, for the workmanship, I remember it was really cheap. I actually want to say it was like $80, which isn't that bad. I mean, yeah. It's an M35. If I'm missing anything, like, I know there's a Luftwaffe version that's a modified M35. I think this is just the here one, though. I don't think it's anything special. So, yeah. There you go. If I miss anything, tell me.